Welcome to Yu-Gi-Oh! Tag Force Special.
Yu-Gi-Oh! Unwipe! Tag Force Special!
Oh, right. It's not X, it's Circle. So, a large part of this game, I should probably explain what I'm doing. Yes, I do. Yes. Ah, that's fine. So, a large part of this game is the fact that, hey, it's not translated. So, it's going to be everything but the cards are in Japanese. And I wanted to go ahead and every week from now until God knows when, I want to do a story mode of one character until we finish this. Which who knows how fucking long that'll take. So, we're given a basic deck to start off with. And we're meant to be going into story mode and just choosing a character to play with. We're going to start off with, Yu-Gi-Oh! Arc 5. Because I've been watching that recently, and I actually wanted really badly to be able to go ahead and do it. We'll start off with the protagonist, I guess. Sakaki Yuya. By the way, I thought it was Sasaki until very, very recently. Yeah, you'll see that this isn't translated at all, which I'm not going to skip it, because, hey, I may as well keep it in. But it's fairly obvious that I won't be able to read it, because I am a dirty, dirty human that cannot read Japanese and can only live the life that they're given, and not any life that's beyond theirs. Which is unfortunate. Are you giving me these? Are you giving me the Stargazer and Chronomaly Magician or something? Are you giving me these? Or, like, what's happening? Oh no, that's just him summoning them. Okay. I thought I was gaining those cards, and I was like, damn. We started off great. Already getting a whole bunch of pendulums. A bunch of pendulumus. Pendulumus. And such. Yeah, I've been playing, I've been watching way too much Arc 5 recently. I just finished the first season. Which is the first, like, 28, 29 episodes. But I finished it within a day. So, yeah. I watched the entirety of Zexal before it. And Zexal was a very weird time, you know? Like, it was super awkward and weird how they did everything. And also, Yuya's deck was fucking hot trash. I'm pretty sure Yuya's deck is one... Or, not Yuya. Yuma's deck was the worst deck out of any of the protagonists. Like, completely. I'm 100% sure that that's, like, the worst deck out of all of them, and it's really hard to use it. Because syllables just aren't that helpful. The only thing that makes it redeemable is Kato Bing, but he didn't even use that during the show. Like, the actual field spell. I don't know. It's just a thing that's happening. I'm getting back in the card game, so I'm trying to understand all the cards, and this is really helping me do so. You must confide in your opponent. As long as you're dueling alongside your opponent, it'll be in the top corner of the screen. That will occur when the heart's full, which will advance the story. By dueling, you get 8 DP, buy cards, strengthen you and your opponent's or your partner's decks. Now go enjoy the game. Okay. So a majority of these guys are probably spoilers for me. Here, let's go fight Sawatari first. Sawatari and Ureza Ban. I don't even know who the fuck Ureza Ban is. Which is great. I'm happy with that. Let's go rock. I always go rock. You gotta go rock always. Because if you don't, then you're fucked. There's no way you can win if you don't go rock always. I mean, come on. That's obvious. Solemn Judgment as a deck? I don't understand how that works, but let's find out, I guess.
Ladies and gentlemen!
There it is. Alright, let's get to it. Are you using your darts deck? I wonder. Well, it's not really revealing anything to me. That's weird. You just summoned Time Gazer and then pendulumed on left Chronomaly. Or sorry, Stargazer is what they call it inside this. But Stargazer and Time Gazer? That's kind of a weird thing. Which means that they can't really affect use any effects. Right, that's the, what the fuck is Yosenju? You need to add one Yosenju to your hand. Oh, weird. Okay. I forgot how many cards that are, like, based on situations that Yuya has. This is gonna be a little weird. Shit, okay. We're gonna go for a first turn Xyz. Special. Damn it. Yeah, it's not worth using that right now. Not yet, anyway. Pop this. Bust this down so I can get the yellow gadget. This way I'll have two in the next turn so I can be able to do some good shit. Actually, I kind of want to pop this. Which means I'll have to put one back in my deck and then... Oh? What are you? You just discarded Marshmallon and that to be able to do what? Negate a draw? That's not a good plan, but if you want to do it, I won't stop you, I guess. Jesus fucking Christ. I'll take it. So yeah, I've played enough of this where I can understand, like, this Gear Gigant or Gigant X thing. Where, like, the effect is quite easy to be able to discern. Because it's just, oh, let me pop it. Cool. I'll detach this. Not activate that. And go ahead and get 10 goldfish to my hand. Because that allows me to special summon good shit next turn. I'll set these two. And set this for Yuya, just in case he wants to pop it at some point, and then attack directly. Stargazer Magician. And there we go. I don't think it affects this one, because it's not a pendulum type. Is that fucking Ragna Infinity? That's a weird monster sprite. Oh. Fuck. Sure. I'm actually gonna pop this, because if I do, then Yuya's gonna be in a far better position when he gets to his turn. And I won't have to deal with him freaking out about weird antagonists and not using my Lightning Vortex because it feels like a waste. You use a death deck? Weird. That's really weird. Okay. I've never actually seen a death deck be used. Destiny board is really weird in terms of an actual card. I would love to be able to destroy you. Let me actually pop this as well so I can get Gear Gigant back. See how easy that is. He's actually a really good duelist. Like, Yuya is actually pretty decent in terms of actual dueling. It's weird to say, isn't it? Because usually they're hot fucking trash always. I mean, it's not really that special to activate it, it's just, it doesn't give the ability to be able to activate cards. You don't have any of those, so you got to check your deck. It'd be far better if, this guy had two. Like, if he had a partner that had one as well, in terms of Destiny boards. That's bad. Alright, I gotta bet it all on one draw. Well, not really, because I already have the 10 goldfish in my hand. Alright. Come on out. Let's see what we can do. No, I don't want to activate fucking Hippo Carnival. I'm not going to want to for a long time. Alright, what can we get out? Get the reptile thing. Which is add one reptile monster to your hand. I'm actually going to do that, because that lets me Xyz next turn. Because the reptile inside this deck is really good. So what it is it's the gecko thing where whenever you summon a monster, you get to special summon it. You can't normal summon it, so it's gonna be weird unless I have the green gadget, which I do have in my hand right now, which means I'm fine. Oh, it's the Kageto Kage. Sorry. Alright, let's do it. Attack and kill that fucking face down bullshit. He gets one more death card. Just fine. This note also says win the duel, not win the match, so that's even more fine. We know, match, this isn't a match, it's just a one-on-one. Like, one win and you are done. Hey. You wanna get cucked? Here, it's cuck time. Yeah, basically. I really apologize for that. Yeah, it's time for the animator duel. Entertainment duel. Oh yeah, you have Whip Viper, that's perfect for you. Shit, okay. You see, you'd be doing far better if you placed Time Gazer Magician in your right pendulum zone. But hey, you did what you did. And it's over. Our first duel is won! Our first duel of the game is fucking won, and we did it. Easy game! Good shit. Really good shit. yo, let's go to the card shop and try and buy some pendulums. If I can get some time gazing, we're good. But yeah, I can buy several different types of cards here. I actually could buy one of these decks. I'll save those for later. I feel like I should get this. Because I think these ones are the... I think these ones right here are the ones for, fucking the other Sakakis. That's really good as well. Shit, fuck, shit, I kind of want it. What is this one? I haven't actually seen this one. Never actually used that. Yeah, so these aren't worth it right now. What I'll do is I'll just go ahead and... Can I buy his... I can buy his actual deck. Or this is the starter deck. That's just a normal starter deck for 2014. Cool. And then can I buy Yuya's cards? Not quite, I don't think. Because I don't see it here anywhere. Also, that's fucking Nash and... What was the name? It was Nash and something. I don't remember the full thing. Do I want to do this? I don't have enough to do that. Just keep on pulling packs, because I really want, Wait a minute. Oh god, I should probably be buying this. Because that's just the fusion equivalent. Alright, let's go. Let's pull some good shit. So we have... I actually just skipped accidentally, because it was like on reflex. Enermate Swordfish? No, not really. That's not really important. Enermate Skeeter. Shadol. Flash Knight may be good, but that's kind of eh. Those are both tier 7 pendulums on both sides. That's weird. Jinzo Jector. Comes Jinzo on the field. Weird. My dog is clawing at the floor right now. Alright, so, I really don't see much in terms of actually being good. Oh, that's what I wanted right there. But that's from the star deck, so that doesn't really matter at all. Anyway. That's really like a starter deck, actually. Let's pop that right now and start using it so I can be a little bit more similar to what he's doing. So, triangle, deck menu, then we'll go load up the recipe. No, I'm good. No, I'm good. No, I'm good. Alright. Recipe menu, load recipe. Starter deck 2014. There we go. Now let's see what we can add to it. I want Odd Eyes himself inside there. That's the other Odd Eyes. That's not the cool version. You know, the good version. Those are really good cards. I don't know why they'd be in the side deck, but I guess they just wanted to show it off, I guess. I don't know. Okay, so I'm trying to think of what I want that I got. Should I put in Caius? Because it... Oh no, it's Tribute Summon, so it won't actually matter if I Pendulum. I'm gonna put this in. I'm gonna put this in twice. That means I gotta get rid of cards, because I want to have at least 49. I'll get rid of that. Alright. I want to start putting in Enermates. No, I don't. I'm going to pass on that for now. And instead, let's look what else we can get. I already have one Missile Space Typhoon inside there, so that's fine. I actually don't know about Shadol and El Shadols yet. That's why I'm not going to put them in, because I don't believe in them. Yet, anyway. Yeah, so let's just do this. We should be good. Let's fight this guy. The guy from the Fusion Dimension. Sora. We do it. Why did I just lose twice in a row via using rock? This is bullshit. This is cheap. They're reading me. The AI is reading my every move. This is bullshit. Are they actually gonna use his real deck? Sora's real deck?
Ladies and gentlemen!
That's actually surprising. Okay, so now he has polymerization, which means he's one step closer to one of his shitty toys. You can bring one Edge Sabers or Furnimal. Okay. You can probably fuse those, I'm guessing. That's 100 attack. Oh, it's the witch thing. The one with the cool fusion summon effect. Alright. Oh, this is a bad hand. This is card normal summon. You can special summon one. I don't have any normal monsters. At least I have enough attack where I can be good. Quickly attack that dog! Slam its face into the ground. Burn it. Set it on fire and then send it to the Shadow Realm. That's what I want to do. Cause all I wanna do is have some fun. But I got a feeling that I'm not the only one. Goodbye. Bush Burial isn't too bad. What did he send? Actually didn't realize what he sent. Well, fuck it, I guess. Doesn't even matter. I set Sakuretsu armor, so I can actually do that and be fine. Sakuretsu, Koka, Hatsudo. Ichitan, Ichido, I destroy a monster. That's a reference to the Japanese. I got you, it's good. That is new. You can set a pendulum on the right side before doing the left? Weird. Okay, I didn't know about that. Oh shit. This is about to hurt real bad.
Yeah!
Oh, that's so cool. Oh, that's so cool. God damn it. Oh, does pendulum effects that work? You can return them? Oh, that's pretty good. Oh, fuck this one. That's the shitty effect that he used to try and seal him in the second episode. Does Enermate Warrior Tiger keep his attack at zero for the entire duel now? If so, that's pretty shitty. Also, he probably should have summoned, No, he could summon Trump Witch, because it's a level 1 in the extra deck. So it's pretty much just sealed inside his extra deck now. Which is unfortunate. But hey. Are you going to activate it? No, you're not. Good. Because that's fucking Mirror Force set right there, and you shouldn't. No! No! That's bad. You know what? Sure, you do you, dude. It's my turn, and I need to make some regrets. So let's... Once per turn, this card is when a monster is destroyed by battle or by card effect, destroy or draw one card. Okay. That's pretty cool. Card destroys a monster by battle, inflict 500 damage to your opponent. For each quick, normal or quick play magic resolve, this card gains 500 attack. I'm gonna do this. Because it's based on the original attack of the card, so which means it'll be double 1700, which is 3400. Attack directly. Deal fucking way more damage than you should. Jesus, that was a really violent sound. Jesus Christ, that's so hor- That's- I just hit a small child and he screamed in agony. What the fuck? That wasn't worth it at all, but whatever, you can attack directly now. I doubt that these decks that these opponents would have right now would have over fucking 1500 defense. Like, these guys' decks don't have defense. Destiny draw. I'm going to guess that his Destiny draw is going to be a polymerization, which means he might be doing a polymerization on this turn, or fusion. This card is normal summon, you can target one level 3 monster in your graveyard, special summon the target, effects integrated. Negated. Oh. Which means it's probably going to get Furnimal Bear. Knowing him. Yeah. Which means here comes a fusion. Ririoku! That's dangerous! Well, fuck. I'm about to take, you're attacking the wrong one. That was a bad plan for you. Plus, Yuya gets to draw a card. That was an awful thing for you to do. To each their own, I guess, but that was a bad plan. It lost all of its attack. It lost all of its attack because its attack was changed, then reversed back to its original. That's a weird glitch. Because I'm pretty sure it's meant to be retaining that attack. Because it's supposed to be question marks, not zero. It's supposed to be retaining that, but it just didn't, so fuck it. That's a bad. Okay. At least if he destroys, Oh, you're fucking Synchrowing. You have Scrap Dragon? In what world would you have Scrap Dragon? You don't even fucking know what Scrap Dragon is. It was that weird guy from, like, the third season of Yu-Gi-Oh! 5Ds. That had, like, the bandana, and then taught you say shit's cool. Wow. Yo, I got Dark Blader. That's not really that great, but I'll take it. It gets me one step closer to doing good things. Oh, that's not worth it at all. Here comes the effect of Dark Arm Dragon. Wait, no, he has Scrap Dragon now. That card is fucking banned as hell. I remember that. Because, like, its effect is, hey, do you want to get a level level 3 monster in your field? Here, do it. Oh, no. Who are you fusing together? Scissors and a Infernal Bear in your hand, maybe? A rabbit in your hand. Well, this is gonna be bad. Ugh, that's a tiger. Let me look at this shit. Toy tiger. You can only control one death toy tiger. When this card is featured, someone you can banish the number. Oh, that's some really scary shit. When this card is used for graveyard summons, you can target one thing in your graveyard and add it to your hand. Shit, now he has a dog. Now we're doomed. He has a dog. Trump Witch is now supposed to be dead, but it's not. Correction. It should be dead. So, this hurts. And we lose. Exactly lost. Like, exactly zero. That was the destiny draw of a fucking lifetime. I mean, not for Sora, but for the other guy. Yeah. God damn. I kind of want to try again, but at the same time, I need to fix up my deck a little bit. I realize a couple issues with it right now. First issue. I should put these in. Not that. These guys. If I can just toss in, let's see if I have any, like, actual XZs. No. Search menu. Narrow search. Card frame. Black. There we go. Alright, and then I'm gonna take out this, because that's a little bit of a dead draw, and there's no real point to it. Everything else seems pretty fine. Yeah, I can see this working out. Okay, let's try this again. I mean, I want to get at least one win on everyone anyway, so I may as well just do this and take care of it. Because if I don't try, then how can I win? You know? I kind of want to duel Akaba Reiji, though. It's his DDD. His Ds. All of his Ds are the best. Maybe the happiest Ds of all time. Pretty D. The best D. Ladies and gentlemen! Good shit. I have Stargazer in my hand, which is good. I want him to set Time Gazer on the right side. I actually don't know if in tag duels, the pendulum works for both you and the other person. That Edge Scissors really affects a lot of the cards in his deck.
モンスター効果発動!
And the bear has no effect. You fucked me. Like, seriously, you fucked me real bad. Oh god, you're fucking me so bad right now. God damn it. Which means, he can summon 3 and 4. That's bad. Destroyed by battle or card effect, you can set up for summon one enemy in the hand or graveyard. The tiger remains, and we're one step closer to not doing anything at all. Oh, you're doing this. Well, this is gonna fucking suck. Discard one water card and you can gain a thing to your hand. Okay. Learning all these cards as we go along, by the way, because Arc 5 is the one that I don't know that well. Shit. Ow. Is it really quite fascinating? I don't know about that. I'm thinking, and what I'm thinking right now is we are fucked. Like, really bad. Well, this trap hole is good to get rid of. Sure. Did I just fuck it up because I'm pendulum summoning instead of special summoning, or is this going to count as special summon? Doesn't count as a special summon. God damn it. I could have added a thing to my hand. I fucked myself. Though I can tribute summon. I'm going to tribute summon. Awawarero. Fucking Des Voldgaff. Volgolf. Please destroy that fucking Whip Viper. Thank God. That effect would have been really annoying to keep on going with. And that's 500 damage as well. What was this other effect? Each time a normal... Oh right, that's a thing. I'm going to activate this on him. I should have activated before, but I didn't trust it in case he used a trap card. And then go into defense mode. Yeah! That's what the kind of turn I want to see. Because that means that I'm on the offensive. Oh, you have no monsters. God damn it.
Yeah, I know how it goes.
What? Fuck. This is gonna be bad. XZs are dangerous. Target one Digin. Oh, it's a Digin monster? Shit, it's a Yuma monster. Which means it's fine. I don't even need to be afraid. I mean, I probably should, but I'm really not. I have no effects to activate right now. Let's activate this and then just hope for the best in terms of getting a good card. Alright, come on. This is my best bet. What I want to do is I want to pop this. And I can return, Yes. Holy shit, yes. Let's normal summon this. Come to the field. Mystical elf. And then, let's Xyz. What is this? You can detach one Xyz monster from this card. Target one face-up monster in the face-down defense. Two, you can target up to one face-up monster on the field. Shuffle into the deck. Yes. Yes, hell yes, hell yes, hell yes. Prepare to get fucked, small child. Want to detach two. Goodbye. They're gonna have, like, 1100 left in terms of life points. That's fine. I don't really care too much about this. That's, I guess, dangerous a little bit. I still have fucking Vold Gaff, and that didn't even last the entire turn. It's a lot of attack. That's pretty good shit. Shit, I didn't mean to do that. I was just mashing. I guess I'm just doing one-on-one. Oh, wow. I fucked myself. I would have won if I didn't do that. Notice how I accidentally used scissors and then he's like using serious scissors as his like deck thing? Pretty good. I want to duel more, like as an actual character instead of dueling as a partner. Tag duels are weird, because if it's not in real life, then everyone just ends up going way too slow. Wow, you're really going for this pretty quickly. Alright, so what is this one? What is this? Flip, target. Oh, that's pretty good. Oh, I can do this! The combo of the century! Terra Terra Tiger summons Warrior to the field. Not that. Warrior comes to the field. Let's go, Warrior. Let's Xyz summon. Awawarero. Numbers. Nothing. Gem Knight Pearl. My priorities are straight. I want to kill him as fast as possible. Small child must die. Good riddance to bad child. Ow, fuck, ow. Ah, I just slammed my keyboard with a thing, and it hurt me. Ah. Fuck. Ow. Shit. Well, fuck me, I guess. That really sucked. Oh no, he's about to actually fuse something. No, he's not, because I stopped it. Yeah! I'll take it. That's a thing. I don't really care about the flip effect as much as I care about just attacking. Attack. Did I just say Nya? We're about to do a fusion. Fuck. That's the scissors. Yep, here it comes. Bad shit's about to happen, and I can't stop it. And it's the tiger, so it's gonna destroy my monsters. Fuck. I don't know how to counter this. All I can think of is get Sakuretsu armor and hope for the best. Even then, it might not work too well, because he already has Furnable Bear inside his hand, and now he has the fusion. I fucking hate this. This is so... Oh, it's so painful. You're so good at this video game. Oh, you're fusing even more. It's gonna be horrible. You're making a bear. No, you're not. You're making a dog. Oh my god, you're making a wolf. And, this card can't attack as many numbers as according to this. Do I lose? No, not yet. But I'm close. all I can hope for now is a Destiny draw for fucking Mirror Force. Alright, yeah, that's pretty shit. God damn it. Yo, let me open my deck menu and realize that I did something that I need to do the thing that I need to do. Watch this. No. Set Destiny card. So now, whenever I'm in a situation like that again, I'll draw it with Destiny Draw and be like, damn, oh look, this card that can win the game for me is doing really well. Card animations were returned to very fast. Dual effects. Eh, I'll leave that on. Visual system. Yeah, we're gonna leave that. I want auto draw on. I wanna skip that. Wait, can this go any higher? Okay, it can only go this high. So I'm playing on the hardest difficulty. Alright, and is that Shinobu? I'll fight Shinobu. Alright, let's fucking do it. Ladies and gentlemen, duel. There we go. See, now things are going much faster. Fast is far better than what was happening before. Damn, that's pretty scary. So this guy's an Xyz guy. He definitely uses Xyz because he had two level 5s right there thanks to his special little summon. Oh, right, that's a thing that you can do. Fuck. So you use batteries, and that's gonna be super fucking weird to deal with. Because batteries aren't hard to deal with unless it's just like in certain circumstances. Like for example, this. When they overwhelm you immediately. Okay, so I'm already outnumbered. I'm already fucked. My best bet's probably... That's 2400. I'm gonna go for this. Damn, you don't even have that high of attack. Wait. I don't know what to do. There's just... Summon one spellcaster with... No. I could do that, I guess. One second, let me check the field. I can't check the field. Can't check the field. Oh, I'm checking field, okay. I don't see anything that would end up being beneficial. My best bet's probably Dark Blade. But best I can do is 2300 in terms of that. Is this Thunder type? No, it's not, so it's not even that helpful. Wait, I can destroy that and then I'll be fine. Okay, we're good. I thought this said 2400 for some reason. Maybe it's because there was a card effect that I worked on it earlier or something. So I'm pretty sure I did see it at that amount. Either way, This is good. Never mind. Is this like a Chronomaly type deck? Oh. Wait, if this card is special summoned during your opponent's turn, you can target one special. We lose. We fucking lose. We have no chance. God damn it. It's not the time to kick in that music. It's not the fucking time. It's already over. Okay, let's see if we can, wait. Okay, let's go to the shop and buy a few things, and then we'll go to that. More pendulums is the best idea for what I'm doing right now. All right, let's open them. Shadow, Mephis armed. Oh, and Odd Eyes pendulum, that's good. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. I'm not gonna be using any of those. So far, only Odd Eyes pendulum is my thing I wanna use. And that's okay, it's not the best. Maple Carnival might be worth it, but it's probably not gonna end up going in my deck. That's not gonna end up going in my deck either. So far, only Odd Eyes. The point stands. I can use Gongenzaka's cards. That'd be great. Space trap hole. I don't even know what that is. Yes. Yes? Yes. Yes, 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 yes. I want that. How do I... Yeah, deck menu. I want that. That's really fucking good, especially if I'm fighting an Xyz person. Luster Dragon, more like Lackluster Dragon, am I right? I got Onomatopoeia? Weird. Okay. Wait, where's time space? Time space, time space, time space, time space, time space, time space, time space. Oh, I apparently already had one. Time space, time space, time space, time space, time space, time space, time space. T. Yeah, I already had one before. I just didn't see it. Because I'm an idiot. I don't want it. And then, it's okay. Each player draws a card. Oh. No, it's not worth it. And this one's also not worth it, honestly. That's not worth it. That's not worth it. That's not worth it. That's not worth it. Okay, I improved it a little bit, I think. It's just gonna slowly build upon itself. Let's go to the tournament. Sure. Hit me up with them duels in a row. The win one time and you get DP. Oh, it's a solo tournament? Okay, fuck. This will be weird. Oh no, it's a double. Never mind. I thought it was a solo because there was only one person popping up right there. Wind up Rondo? A wind-up deck? Really?
Ladies and gentlemen! Duel! Yosh, ore no turn! Monster wo set! Card wo set! Turn end da!
Nice. Right, that's a strategy. God damn it. That's gonna be bad. I don't know why you played that. That's really bad. I will take Darkblade. What is this? This opponent can attack your opponent directly to send to the field. An enormous monster. Oh, that's fine. Or summon Darkblade. Unless they don't want me to, of course. Then that stops me completely. Fine. If you want me to activate it so bad, then I will. God. So greedy. That's a dangerous. This is gonna be bad. We have pendulums. Angela Carcat is gonna be a really horrible fucker. Oh dear lord. You can almost summon this without tributes. Oh, and then you're gonna special. Oh, okay. I probably should have used Trap Hole. I should have used Trap Hole. Why didn't I use Trap Hole? It just kind of was reflex because I was mashing the button. Well, Yuya, you have a thing to overcome now. Congrats, I gave you one. Pendulums are gone. That's a bad pendulum. What card is that? You could have used that to... Oh, yeah, you could have used that to do it. Why didn't you fucking... Ah, god damn it. You could have used the effect to be able to make it into a piece of shit. Destiny draw. Do I want to do it? I do. Here comes the good combo from fucking Angela Carcat. Yeah, you do that combo. Oh no! What a goddamn threat. What you didn't see there is when I threw out my hand to the left side, trying to make a little action for it.
Time to laugh. It's my turn. The
There you go. There you go. Fuck yeah. You could have done that before. Okay. Fuck. I need to hope that on my turn I draw a good card. At least a monster type. Come on. Come on, come on. That's pretty shit. I could get a 1300 attack monster, but that's so not worth it. God damn it. So your pendulum zones are filled up and useless now. And your monster you have face down is gonna be no problem, probably. This is down to the fucking wire. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh fuck. Oh fuck, 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 we lose. God damn it. Mada Mada Dene, that's a reference to Prince of Tennis. Thank you. I'll be here all week. Wait, what? Why am I over here? Why am I over on him? I was trying to do the tournament again, so I was mashing. Why would you reset me to on top of him? No! Not again! Not again! Why would this happen? How could this? No. No, 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 no. You fucker. At least I have a decent hand. That is gonna be decent in terms of handing. To that crane bird, I'm glad it's gone, because that means I can be saved from a lot of effort. I mean, she has a shit hand. He's gonna fuse. He's gonna fuse. Means that's scissors. Awawarero. Fucking bullshit ass shit. Don't do it again. Oh, he's about to do it again. God damn it. Oh, he can do it again, because he can just pop his edge scissors effect. At 2200, because of his own effect. If I do this, I can get to 23. No, 22. We'll be even, and he'll just do a thing. So we'll be even, then I'll attack, and he's gonna fusion summon next turn anyway. Thanks to his death scissors in the fucking trash. Yeah, so you can place one from the top of your from your hand to the top of your deck. He's gonna do that, and he's gonna summon another one, which means why my field should be empty. You see, now it's gonna be empty. My field whenever he summons something, so it's gonna be fine. He's gonna fusion. Wait, no, he's not, because he doesn't have, polymerization. No, he does. God damn it. God fucking damn it. Okay. Three? Why three? He attacked the number of times that he has. That's one. That's two. And low look. That's three. Game over! Surprise! Surprise! What the fuck is a tournament? Where the fuck is the tournament? No way! No, I want the tournament. What the fuck? It's gone. God damn it. So look at this thing. This thing, you can buy different packs that you can buy in the shop afterwards. And basically, I'm trying to think of how to explain this. So if you get a card that you already have, then you get a JP point. A Japan point, of course. I'm gonna buy... I don't know. I'm gonna buy some gold series, but the latest one. Give me something good. Give me something good. Oh! Oh. Wow. Huh. I mean, it supplied what I asked for. Alright, we're gonna add one of those to our deck. Wow. Yeah. We're the Merrick of this series. If I have to duel someone, I'll fucking duel this girl, because she was utter shit. She used fusion. Why is he here? Why is he here? Why is he here too? Why the fuck is he everywhere I go? Jesus. Why is he everywhere I go? Oh, I hate this. I hate this. I hate this. That's pretty shit. Right, use Gem Knights. Forgot about that. Gem Knights are kind of annoying if you don't know how to deal with them. My deck can't deal with them, actually. Shit. I don't have, like, the different... Or, what was it? Dimension Wall or Magic Cylinder? Which are, like, the number one things for Gem Knights, because they just brute force you. There's no real effects. It's just kind of brute force. It means the hard counter is just reflecting the damage. Fuck. So that's a first turn, three Gem Knights, and then gains a lot of shit. You still could have activated Whip Viper's effect, but I guess that doesn't really matter too much right now. I could Pendulum Summon all of my monsters in my hand, actually. Let's Pendulum Summon. Alright. Is that gonna get rid of all of them? It's gonna get rid of all of them. God damn it. God damn it. It's not even gonna work. I'm just desperation. Fuck. 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 Oh, all I needed was the Lesser Dragon. The Lesser Dragon was all I fucking needed. God damn it. Oh no. Please don't. Oh, thank the Lord. Get destroyed. It didn't change it? Fuck! Hey Yuya, you wanna do a good thing? Please do a good thing. Fuck. We're not gonna last until my next turn. That's not gonna work at all. Why would you ever think that would work? Why would you ever think that's gonna- No, this is a bad plan. That's a really bad plan. Don't do- The more attack position monsters you have, the more damage you're gonna- Oh, we're so fucked. My turn. Destiny, draw. It's cuck time. Population you, home dog. How serious can you get, yo? Oh no. Don't do the thing. Don't do the fusion. Okay. Good. Fucking good. Take it. Take it like the small child you are, you baby fuck. I don't know what I'm saying. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter anymore. It's fine. You discarded promisation. Oh my god. Oh my god, we're fine. We're so safe. We're so fucking safe. Oh my god. No! Not again. Why do you have so many? Why do you have so many of that? Why did he... What? This is the first fucking episode and I'm already so mad. Oh, fuck me. Fuck me. Oh my god. Can I have another Destiny draw, please? Please, I'd appreciate it. Oh, of course, you're X-seizing. While being that character that only fusion summons, you're X-seizing. Fuck me, dude. Just shove the biggest thing that you can find up my ass. Just shove it right up. Why would he be in so many duels in so many places? He doesn't deserve to live the way he is. Fine. Where's the tournament? Where's the tournament? Where's the tournament? Where's the fucking tournament? God damn. You know what? End game. No. I need to save first. Over my old save that I used to go for. Yeah. Alright. End. God fucking damn it. Alright, now let's get back into this. Please have the tournament now. 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 Tournament, 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 tournament. God damn it. You know what? Let's just duel the teach dude. The teach know me. Okay, we're good. That's a pendulum monster. Please don't activate it now. Please don't do it now. Please don't do it now. Please don't do it now. Thank the Lord. Good. You should not place your pendulums. What is he using a first fucking Earthbound Immortal deck or something? Oh, you're using strong Ishijima's deck. Actually supposed to be appearing in the next episode. Like the next episode of what I'm going through. You know what? I will activate this. Now the exact card I want to get rid of too. Yeah. Good. All right, and then I'm gonna I gotta destroy Mausoleum. I'm sorry, but I can't let that stay. Control a beast type, you can draw one of those types. Okay, cool. Yes. All right, Yuya, it's your time to shine with your dark blades. See, now I've set up Yuya where he'll only ever play Time Gazer in the other slot of his pendulum. Just good. It's really good shit. Because now he's doomed to do what he should be doing. I'm using the AI to my advantage. Oh god, these things. Hey! Why can't I set the scale? 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 No, there's actually no reason for me not to be able to set the scale right now. Like, on the field, there's not one fucking reason. Why can't I do it? I'm doing this so I can be able to find out if I can do it afterwards. No! No, that doesn't affect... I should be able to place the scale right now, and I don't fucking understand why I can't. Well, that's fucking stupid. Is it this? No. No. Is that why he wasn't placing Time Gazer inside his Pendulum Scale? Because the game is bugged and you can't? So that's the fucking reason I'm gonna be really, really angry. Are you gonna egg these? Yes, you are. Oh no. Do I have any cards to counter this? I don't. Fuck. Wait, there's a thing to activate? What does this do? One second. I can get this one. I'm not sure what that would do for Yuya, but I could. Is it worth it to try and risk it all to see if Yuya can do something? No, it isn't. Is he going for the exact same thing I was trying to avoid? No, he isn't. He's going for this. So yeah, that's what he wants to do, and I'll give him that. It's a card that changes all of them defense position. That's fine. Yes. Yes. Do you have any effects that I should be worried about? I'm not going to destroy him. I'm going to destroy this one. I'm not going to run into a fucking anime problem where I don't read the effect and get destroyed by it. No. God damn it. Hey, one second. Let me set the pendulum scale. Here. Look at this one. It's now level 10. See how cool that is? No! You didn't see how cool it was? Why is this so... You know what, Sawatari? Let's fight again. You have a lolly on your team. I automatically lose. Come on. I'm supposed to be able to combat a lolly. That's like saying, how do I fight a small child? You just can't, man. You just can't. You can't punch a child. You can only... Oh, I'm not even gonna continue that sentence.
Ladies and gentlemen!
I have a decent hand.
Battle!
That's good. That's good. See, now we can summon at any point if we just get the right pendulum things. Just good. That's really good. Oh, it's battery lolly. It's battery lolly, of course. Why'd I ever think that would be anything else? Alright. One second. And then the effect is, if you, unless you have Magician or Odd Eyes in your Pendulum Zones, it becomes a 4. For normal summon, you can special summon one. But, fuck. I can't destroy that. My best bet's probably doing this. Toss this way. Because now I can actually do it. Stop offering to give me that card. I don't want it. If the opponent has no cards to be able to destroy, why would I ever want to destroy them? Just a pain. I'll just summon this one, because there's no real Entermade Whip Vipers I want to summon right now. Alright, let's see if Yuya wants to do any of this. Alright, that's easy enough. Do you want to do anything other than that, or... Oh, you're just choosing a card. You see, I can't even negate its effect, so there's no point in me, Never mind, I'm gonna destroy it anyway. Because I just want it out of the way of my attacks. Wait, did he just combo out of that? Oh, what the fuck? That's what that effect is? What the fuck? Why are things happening? Well, that's fucking bullshit. Hey, Sakaki Yuya, now you need to draw a Time Gazer, otherwise you're fucked. Draw a Time Gazer. Oh no.
トラップ発動。
I feel like I really need to get more Entermate things so I can be able to use Yuya's deck alongside him. Let's look at Yuya's recipe, shall we? Shit. Well, that's a thing. Let me actually look something up. While on recording, I'm gonna look something up. Time Gazer Magician Arc 5 Tag Force Special not working. Well, I don't know. Shit's just bad. Shit's just really bad. Fuck. We just need to go. Who are you? You're a really shitty antagonist guy, aren't you? I can already feel you. Let's go. I just beat people. Wait, what? Why would you ever? Oh? You can reverse the pendulums from left to right instead of right to left? That's news to me. Okay, that's good to know. That's really good to know, because now I can actually reverse my pendulums and be fine. That was first turn. Sakaki, you're doing really good. You're a ritual summoner. Weird, okay. Is that just the raw effect? Oh, that was just send one thing to the graveyard and you can do it. Sway pendulum, sway back and forth. That's definitely what the quote is for it. Sway, sway pendulum, back and forth sway. Do the swaying thing that you're doomed to do always. Because if you sway back and forth, you'll do really well against the preliminary round of whatever we're doing. That's the quote. And it's over. That was our first, like, Oh no, Sawatari was our first win. That was our first actual, like, really good duel. And I know we're never gonna get it again. There's no way. There's no way we're gonna get it that easy again. It's just not how that's gonna end up working. Yo, let's go buy more cards, cause we can buy more cards. I'm going to say fuck it and buy one of these. I'm gonna go for this blue eyes, I think. I can actually buy multiple. But not of those, of these. I'm very used to run this kind of deck and do really well. I'm gonna do it again. Not right now, though. So, these ones are just random things? Here, let's buy more gold series. At least one more. That's good. That's Obelisk. That's Winged Dragon of Ra again. That's Celestial Wolf. That's Prisma! Fuck, that's really good. God damn it. Why is that so good? Why is that so good? Fuck me, dude. Fuck me. God damn it. Shit's so good. Yo. Let's save our current recipe just in case we want to use it later, which we won't, but may as well keep it. Shit, not the right thing. That's the right thing. Alright, let's hope for the blue eyes doing well. I'm just going for things that I think will end up helping us in the end. Yes. Yes. That might be okay, but I'm gonna pass on it for now. If we're going for blue eyes, we have to have fucking Obelisk inside there. We can't not have him. I need to have this inside there. I think it's a necessity to have as many trap cards as possible that can destroy enemies. We have a lot of Entermates now. Let's go, we can get rid of anything. That's useless. That's kind of meh. I'll never want to return him to my hand. Wrecking Ravine. I'll keep that. You know what? Yeah, I'll keep that too. I don't want Max C. I'll keep everything else. We're good. We should be good to be able to do everything well then. Let's try again against this guy. Again. Oh dear lord, it has the lolly with the batteries now. Okay, so you'll never be able to summon that again because it's level 1 and you put it inside your extra deck because it's a pendulum. Which basically means you'll never return. Let's send a card from our deck to the graveyard. I have to discard a card. I'll discard that. And send Blue Eyes. I mean, oh, you can't activate during the battle phase. Damn it. Well, that's pretty shitty. And so is that. Why did you just pop 2 in a row? And why is that not at all a fucking battery? That's the Grim Reaper. What are all these traps? It's almost like you're doing a deck that I use. God damn it. Oh. Well, GG. That went well. Yeah, that's great. Great. I don't even have anyone who's an easy win at all. You know what? You're a rando. Let's just fight. You're like a super rando guy.
Ladies and duel!
Ladies and duel. Yeah, I don't see this working out too well. God damn it. Okay, now let's go like this. Send this to the graveyard, and send this to the graveyard. It was my next card. God damn it. Yo, if you're gonna start sending cards to the graveyard whenever you attack me, that's fine. Fuck! Oh, that's bad. So that's what you're going for.
モンスターを攻撃表示で召喚バトル
It would help if you had like a counter to that, Sakaki, but you don't, that's fine. I mean, I don't, so I can't really complain, but hey. We do us, man. We do us. Really? We're about to take a lot of damage here. I like the damage matters because he's going for a deck out. Yeah, tag duel, nonetheless. Oh, shit. It's Terraformers. Okay. You can stop now, by the way. You've already basically won. Oh, you're going for Destiny Draw. Please don't be Whip Viper. If it's Whip Viper, I'm quitting. Good. Good. Fucking good. Okay, now we're in here. Now we have actually something that we can deal with. Do that for damage. Because right now the priority is getting damage done to him and getting him down and dead. Otherwise we're going to lose via deck out or via life points. Their life points are actually quite low right now. Oh fuck, there goes some more deck out. There also goes my mage power. What? No. What? No. Why? Why? How? Why? No. Ah, fuck. We lose. You don't need to do any more. We lose. We get it. You understand. Just fucking stop BMing. Stop BMing. God. Fucking get rid of Buster Soldier. It's not even Buster Soldier, it's Blackluster Soldier. Whatever. You're fine. Oh look, no! Damage! Oh no. Who gives a shit anymore? Just go. We're good. Let's try that again, because he is actually a really good person to fight.
Because, hey, he doesn't do anything aside from just do a little bit of deck out. The person that carried that duel was his partner.
Ladies and gentlemen! Duel!
Oh, thanks. That's first turn, get rid of everything in my hand. That's good. That's good shit right there. That's just raw attack, by the way. That's no effect, which is good. Why do you have an Xyz? That's so bullshit. That was weird. Okay, you're doing that then. I'll leave it to next turn for you to do something really good, because otherwise we're fucked. You have 1800 and I have 1700 in my hand. I could tribute one monster and be able to target one monster on the opponent's side of the field. Or I can change it to defense mode. Change it to defense mode. This one. No! Fuck. Take it anyway. God damn it. I'm so angry right now. God damn it. We just speed up through his turn. Is that possible? Can I just... Alright, let's activate a card so we can do good shit. Hey, do you want honest? Please don't bring honest to your hand, Yuya. Come on. Yes. Have that card that changes the pendulum to a higher rank. Damn it. We actually may win here. That's surprising. See, this is the combo that I want to pull off by having a double Enermate deck.
And it's over. There we go. Wow, so that was a lucky break. Alright, let me do one more, and then we should be good to be able to do the next story thing. I have a pretty shitty hand, honestly. Probably should have attacked. Oh no, you couldn't attack because of the card. Got you. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. I got like really hyped for a second, but no. Oh no, it's this shit kid. Oh fuck, I didn't realize. No, 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 not again, 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 not again. Fuck me. Why are you everywhere? Why are you every bear? Haha, good joke. Haha, funny, 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 funny. Good joke, good joke, good joke. God, I hate this. Double the battle damage that he's doing to the I know how it works. You piece of shit. Ah, fuck me, dude. His deck is so annoying to fight. Hey, take it. Hey, take it. I don't even fucking give a shit anymore. Just destroy. I don't know what to do. Here, I'll activate this and send Level Eater to the fucking deck. Just Nyad again. Alright. What do you got to reverse this? You're the guy who's the shit one, so maybe you won't be able to reverse it. Do you have a needleworm or something to be able to reverse it? No, you have a shield worm. It's over! Well, it's 2000 defense, so it's gonna be a little bit dangerous, but... No. Fuck. Not him again! Now he's gonna be able to do things! No! It's fuck time. Your pendulum dragon ain't shit in comparison to what's about to happen here. It's over. Scream out in agony, you small child. Stop coming near me. Me and my family don't care about you. I fucking hate him. Oh my god, the heart's full. Now we can finally go to the tower. Shibiridoo. I fucking hate that kid, by the way. The Shivers kid? Who are we dueling? Oh, we're going somewhere. It's Synchro Kid. An Xyz guy. Okay, then let's do this. X-Sabers and the fucking, like, stellar people.
Ladies and gentlemen!
Let's do this.
Drill.
The LDS thing is super weird to me. I just don't understand, like, the significance of it. All I need is a blue eyes in my hand now, and I'm good. That was a waste, that's good. I like how Odd Eyes' fucking pendulum effect is just, let me kill myself and get one of your friends. Yes. The fact that I have to use a Destiny Draw my first turn is a symbol of what this deck, or like the enemy's deck is. That's a tuner.
Okay, it's about to summon, like, Gotums or something. Wait, no, it's Xyz time.
It's not worth it. There's nothing to actually bring back.
Okay.
Yes, I'll take that, because now you get destroyed by my Mirror Force. Mirror Force. And now Sakaki Yuya can make his comeback. It's a pretty shit comeback. You're a protagonist, do better. Damn it. This is my best bet. What is that? Oh, of course. It's bullshit. It's real bullshit. Never destroy a battle during your standby phases. Okay, that's cool. So you're about to take 1,000 damage. And that's in your hand, not the Xyz guy. Cool. So we're good, I think. Why didn't you take 1,000 damage during your standby phase? Why didn't you take... Did I misread that? It's your opponent's standby phases, okay. That's fine. Damn it, it wasn't fine. Yuya, it's your job to do something, otherwise we're both fucked. That's not gonna work out though, because the enemy still has super strong bullshit. They had like 2400 attack. I hope that's a good set card. It's the shit one. Damn it. Oh wait, he's not gonna do anything that's super cool. He's just gonna do the normal attack and then destroy it and then use its effect. Okay, good. Gonna take a little bit of damage, but that's fine. Yes! We win. We win? We may win. Gotta protect myself first, just in case. We may win. Like, not now with this attack. We may win in a future instance. He's about to get a Destiny draw for the Xyz guy, though. So let's see how this goes. Oh, he didn't get Destiny draw. Did he already use it or something? Either way, that's fine. I'm gonna pop this. And get this to the field. Because now I can bait him summoning a monster and just destroying that flat, but I doubt it. Oh, he's actually gonna do it. He's gonna Xyz. But the funniest thing is that's fine, because I have the fucking widespread ruin. Oh, but that's bad. Alright, Yuya, it's your turn. Finish it. Praised beyond to the lands that bring every other land to the land. We did it. We fucking did it. And I have to fill up the next heart. But first, let's go shop. Until we drop, y'all! Let's go, 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 go! Bop. Bop. Let's open these. But not just watch it, because that's a little bit boring. Numeral Hunter. Return all number of things in the field. Oh, wow, that's weird. That's good. Now I have, how many copies? One, I guess? Either way. I have a Cheer Mole. That's good. Block Spider is good. That's future King Hope. Let's get more of these, because we can actually get all the Enermates that we need out of this. Okay. Wait, did that just say Doggoo? It's Doggoo. Alright, cool. So, we didn't really get any Enermates from that, but we're closer to the end of that pack, at least. Either way, we're done for now. So, I'll see you next time. And next time, we'll continue doing these hearts that we're meant to be doing. Because there's a lot of them. We do at least, I think it's 4 or 5. So, next week, I will see you.